Yeah, I started when I was racing go-karts when I was 8 years old. Kind of just started as a bit of a hobby for myself, and then it kind of exploded. And then slowly progressed into doing a little bit of a car racing, and you know, really turned into a professional career for myself, where, you know, it's my, you know, my one passion and my one goal. I race for Open Road Auto Group and Porsche Center Langley, and we race in a single make Porsche series, which is done by Porsche Canada, and it's called the IMSA Porsche Cup, Porsche GT3 Cup Canada. And it's a GT3 Cup car, which is actually based on the car that we're driving right now. So our series is starting in Florida this year, and then so we've got six weekends and 12 race rounds. And we hit, you know, a couple cool spots throughout the year. We hit Montreal Grand Prix weekend, which is the same weekend as Formula One, so we're kind of a pre-race for that. We also race downtown Toronto in this street course. And then also run in another street course in Trois-Rivières, which is, you know, one of the oldest street races in Canada. It's my second year working with Open Road, and definitely happy. And you know, we had a really, really strong year last year. Couple really nice podiums and strong races, and hoping to get a couple more, bring a couple trophies back home, and hopefully come away with the championship this year. So it's kind of the goal for the year, and the mindset is always to win, and I guess that's the goal in any sport.